dancing, me and came to watch. But I forgot that he came with his girlfriend.
Imagine that, like, they're not together, so it would be like, ah.
I would steal from the house. I was in love. Carry yam. I started dating at the very young age. I mentioned this age, my mommy can't see you, she would kill me. So not going to mention it. And I started dating my brother's primary school teacher. Don't judge me. I was very adventurous. He would say, let me check your phone. Let me check your messages. So one day...
See, maybe as a smart time.
Middleman. If like you have someone you're close to and the person does not necessarily have to be in a relationship, or the person has someone in mind and the person always come and be ranting to you and everything. Careful,
child. Just imagine you like somebody.
Catch feelings.
No, you like, imagine you not like the person.
Imagine you not like the person all together. So it would be like,
that happened to me before.
I like the guy, and then come on, the guy has, yes.
And you two, you'll not be doing, you can't do this.
You have to come, date me, please, girl. I'll love you forever. I'll not give you reason to complain.
You will not have to go outside and be asking anybody for relationship advice.
I'll be the perfect girl you ever want.
Carry bell.
If it's possible for you to even, like, find a way to tell the person that the person should.
Bro, please don't come and meet me.
Not champagne, no.
So if do you have anything to share with us?
I don't have so many experiences. I'm just very short. For me, one very important thing I will say is, before you go into any relationship, be sure, be convinced. See, is there any other word again?
Be at peace.
If you are in a relationship where you are thinking, you are doubting, you are praying, you are not just at peace. If you are in that kind of relationship, see, it's best for you to just take a break.
Don't even go. If you are not sure, don't enter.
If you are already there. It's best for you to just end
it.
If you're not sure,
let me tell you how you can end it. Write a letter. In that letter, all right, it's not me, it's you.
Did I write?
I need to get myself together.
So if
I'm not sure if I love you.
No.
I'm heartless.
So if you are not sure, don't even go into it at all. See, if your world is telling you, this thing is going to be nice, this relationship is going to be beautiful, but you by yourself, you are not convinced about it, what are you doing? But if you yourself, you are not convinced about it, please don't do that, because the heart, so that you will not break somebody's heart after a while, because you will not be happy, you will never enjoy yourself.
You have to pause and pretend.
You won't enjoy yourself. So if you're not sure about the relationship from the beginning,
don't date out of pity.
Also, don't date out of pity. That's not my story. My own is if you are not convinced, please don't do it. Please, so that you don't end up breaking someone's heart. I made the mistake and I wouldn't like to make that mistake again.
Claribel.
That's all.
Maybe
dictionary. Well, first and foremost, I would say that for teenagers, I'll start with them, because I have a lot of teenagers that I mentor and I see them make the same mistakes I made growing up. I have always been very adventurous from small. So I started dating at a very young age. I'm going to be very real on this channel. you won't get here anywhere. This is Phil, your worst channel. So, plenty of my girl. So I'm going to be as real as possible. I said this at very young age. I mentioned this again. My mommy can't see you. She will kill me. So I'm not going to mention it. And I started dating my brother's primary school teacher. Don't judge me. I was very adventurous. I wanted to see. I went to a long girl school. And my parents are, I'm dating this person. And I could not date a lesbian. I was going to a Brigham girl Baptist school. I wanted to beat me by becoming a lesbian. So I would go. When we went to holiday, I met this person. And we started dating. I was still very small, so you can tell me that it's a pedophile. I went into that relationship and I learned a lot from that person. No sex, nothing, it was fun. That's, and I, kudos to you, I don't mention the name, but it's one I still respect you now. We talk and it's like daughter and father's conversation. Imagine we're dating then. But I like daughter and father's conversation that we have. And at the point, I wanted to move out of it because we both knew that we were playing and I was growing up. I was growing, man. After a while, we decided to go our separate ways. I think at that point he apologized to me. He did not do anything, he did not force me on. That's how you know. I was more mature than my age. And people I worked with then at Reagan, they're smart, grown up girls. Because of my stature, I worked with that basically older than me. So I wanted to explore. So after that relationship, what did I learn from that relationship? Don't jump into things. Right now, the state I'm in right now, I feel that nothing that will happen in any relationship will move me. I am at that point in my life where, and that's why I'm trying to have, that's why I talk to teenagers a lot. I'm someone that is very close to teenagers. And Karen, I love you. Yeah, so I don't feel like you can do anything that will shock me again. You know why? The time Joju, my close friend Abby, they came to my house in Lagos. My sister, my brother, they counted the relationship I've been in. So I'm not mentioning the number. And so Joju and Abby in their mind, they'll be saying, I've been in a lot of relationships. And I talk about, okay, this one I'm talking about, if I go to second, when I entered into school. There's one I did, I talked about the guy that broke my heart. I think that was last time, Michael. And he watched the video. Pilosh here, I got me before. Oh, and let me say that it's coming back. Michael, you watch it, okay? I don't care, you're coming back. Not like it's coming back to me, but you're asking me out back. So for you to know that, it pays to be good. Now, Michael, don't watch this thing. I'm not allowing you to watch this video, because I want to be real. Now, this particular relationship, I did something, I'm one to like bad guys. Not bad guys, but guys that are a dancer, you drink, you're rugged. I'm one to like those kind of guys. Before, those are the kind of guys I used to like, yeah, that's what. Michael was that particular kind of guy. Michael liked me, we all knew that. But he was not ready to calm down. He was not ready to be in a relationship because he was a dancer. The other day that we went for a dance show together, he was dancing, me and came to watch. I forgot that I came with his girlfriend. Because normally after the dance, girls go and meet them. If Kai one day and went, man, I went to his mommy house. Michael has not come. No, he has not come. What happened? Can you come? I thought you went out together. Baba came back and said, man, I don't know. I'm coming back there. I just went home. And this relationship, I think I sacrificed more in that relationship. And he kind of didn't shape because my sister, I'm a stupid girl. For not serious, damn it. But, and don't judge me. If you don't even judge me, your daddy business. I'm not kidding. But, well, that relationship, there are times Karen was my son. Well, we cooperate this thing together. I'll say, Karen, pass the rice outside. It's mommy in the parlor. What? I will still feel, God, forgive me. I've done this in the past. Thank God for Jesus Christ. Thank God. And was I a Christian? I was a Christian. I went to church. But I did not know what it means to have Christ. I don't want to start with it. I don't come to realization of who Christ was. I knew all those things. Moshe, I'm in India, but I was not in India by then. So I don't come to realization of who Christ was. Or is, not was, is. So I was still living my life, I was fledgling. Okay, so I would steal from the house I was in love, carry yam.
Rice. You're able to steal yam.
Gami. I be a bag. You know a backo bag. I full it up. Carry it. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Carry it. Mommy has entered her room. Carry it downstairs. And this guy was one to. That's why I don't want Michael to watch it. Because I want to be real. And I want to be. So, Michael, I'll make sure you know I'll block you and I'll post it. This guy was one to. No, he won't mind spending on his girlfriend. But he will not drop money at home. So his mom and I were very close. And we're still close now. Oh my God, I love you. I love you. Like a mom, second month, not second. Like last month. But this guy was one not to care about waiting for Monsi go chop, Monsi no go chop. So I would always take food stuff for his mom. Monsi would give me pocket money. I would steal my pocket money to give his mom money for food at home. I was sacrificing that relationship. But where is the relationship now?
Go.
Where is it? No, tell me.
I think you guys just make it.
Not just
me. This thing is just.
It's just no workout. Know what you are going into. There's somebody in part one.
Ah. Just in case.
I swear. I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to swear, but I'm sorry. That one, that relationship. Okay, so the guy liked him. Don't. Dami can testify to that. But it was, I think, insecure.
It was confused.
It was insecure, so.
I'm confused.
Yeah. Well, if this particular guy really liked me and we were vibing, it was all vibes. That's the word for all that relationship. It was all vibes. We were vibing, and just saw that girl in your picture. This girl was she was infatuated. She was in love. She was in lust. She was body, soul, spirit, inside. We'll get to that, but I'll say there's nothing there. We're pulling you.
Mommy.
Okay, so I think I would be like, if I don't, this girl says she'll kill herself if I don't come and see her. So you have to try to be in the middle, so that a girl will not commit suicide, and so that I will not be angry. So me, I didn't even have issue with that. I've been in so many relationships before that part also. Most of the things, but I actually liked this guy, and does the Bible did.
He's not like me.
I pushed me. Oh my God. So I actually liked this guy. And I felt okay, so this girl will not die. Our blood will not be on my head, you can do that. This guy was also insecure. Me that I'm supposed to be insecure, I'm not insecure. And that girl
with any guy.
You ask me, you say let me check your phone. Let me check your messages. So one day
it's insecure, guys.
Please don't. It can kill
insecure,
you.
Guys,
it can give you asthma attack.
Don't it.
Let me finish my story.
Okay.
This story is
out. That means waiting.
They took onions in my nose. But okay, so there was a particular day he came to my hostel. That means hostel, my hostel. And I think my phone was in my no, my cell phone was there, but my small phone. And then this particular person that we're very close. And if you see us talking, we're dating. So he said, what is your part? Me, I'm very sick. I have to password everything. So my smartphone had password. And he was like, what's your password? And I'm like, what are you looking for? What are you looking for? You see it though. I said it to you. Then our brother said, open. But basically I was not cheating that period.
So there was a period
of
cheating.
When I was my before I came to school, we could date.
Sensei.
I could triple date. That was in the past, man. But I was saying how I was really interrupted by Dami. I opened the phone for him. I was not cheating. This person was just a close friend that we just gist on. B Alpha. Yeah, see your big head. Now I love you now. Normal gist. Normal talk with close friends. Now, you open my phone, you see that message. You are cheating on me! Bro, I tried to explain. This person is just a friend. Send. No! Da. So he was sitting on an upper bone. He came down to Dami's corner, lower bone. So that people will not hear our voice. I was sitting down there. And I kept on trying to explain that. Bro, nobody say I did cheat. He did not want to answer. And first and foremost, when the area is stuffy, I won't be able to breathe. Where we were was stuffy. I'm trying to justify the asthma attack that came.
Right now. And emotion.
And it's not good for me to be crying too much. The way you're crying.
to my bed on the floor. I think I was
next to the boy now left. I was already crying for it. Now the crying now increased.
I saw her on the floor. They called me, then where are you?
Then came.
What happened?
Now, my yellow was not with you. My yellow was with you. We'll get there in the bathroom.
They're running.
I have a spot. I don't really say anything. You don't want to rub my nose that day.
You see, Claire has a spot.
Oh, but seriously, then. What I learned from that particular relationship is don't say that I'll manage him like that with his insecurities.
You can't.
Because see, if you had, for 1 year, you can't manage.
There was no need for us to quarrel that particular day.
The person
on that one was just a friend. When I was not just seeing the person was giving me the laugh. Say, your boyfriend don't get sense. Can you come? Can you come?
Don't date.
I don't even want to start talking.
There are so many things that.
There's so many things that
talk about. You'll be having issues, be arguing over things that she don't talk
guys,
about.
Guys, there's some matter that can
be swept
ladies and shade. There's some matter that can be swept under the carpet. Ah! Hey! I must say so, sorry for. Don't date nonchalant guys.
I don't care. Ah!
I don't care. I love you, but I don't know how to show it. That's my kind of person.
I think I need to.
Wasuku?
Hey!
What? Oh, do my wubi? Hey! You know when you eat rice overnight? What?
Rice overnight.
Ah! Don't date guys that will be like, Claire, I really love you. You know I love you. But I don't know how to show it. It's my kind of person. I don't know how to. God bless your kind of. Don't say God point like a finger. Because why won't you be able to show love?
You guys! Like, well, talk.
It's not like I'm ashamed of you, but.
I don't like.
The way they work out for you, see me they work out for you, you will not say, I like to bounce. If you hold me, oh, they leave me because they make me the tattoo.
This one likes it. Pa. This one.
When you hold my hand.
And she likes it.
Everything becomes possible when you hold my hand. Thank you. That's one is for God. Don't hold my hand outside.
Thank you very much for watching, you guys.
Mama, I'm still the uncle. Next time, you can take away your channel.
I'm sure I'm starting in
place. Thank you very much for watching. And like we said earlier, if you are new to this channel, please
subscribe.
Anu?
Press thumbs up.
Click on thumbs up. Like,
but
click thumbs up.
Please comment and share.
Comment and share. And please watch the video to the end. I'm so sure you will learn
a lot.
Whenever we are together like this, we know you won't joke. Yeah. We'll see on the road for ground. We love you. Pear loves you. So because Pear loves you, we love you.
Bye.
Bye.